I had so much fun making my video crazy. And actually, MTV, they got to come on the set and just, like do a whole behind-the-scenes thing and, like, check everything out. Crazy, we did all day. We were like, we were delirious. I was like, oh lordy, give me a fan, give me something. But you want to be on every time because, you know, the camera's there. And it's just, it's really kind of like, oh, I gotta, give me some energy, give me some more coffee.
Nigel, he's the type of director, the reason why I love him so much is because he really listens to my ideas and he's so easy to work with.
I've had a different life experience than Brittany has. It's great to know what's going on in her mind and be able to make a video for her that is in a situation which she feels right in.
6, 7, and 8.
Darren's really good. His choreography fits me really well because he's really thrashy and he hits it. The concept of the video was all of my idea. I thought it'd be really cool if we were like in a club and we were like dorky waitresses and then all of a sudden we break out and we just start dancing. Just sitting in this chair and we'll be dancing all day. It'll probably be my biggest video as far as production goes.
This is a safety meeting. First and foremost, welcome to our shoot today from Band Apart, Britney Spears.
The song's going to be used in my new movie, Next to You, which is coming out October 1st, and I wanted to be in a video, so they put me in it. Oh, it was great working with Britney. She's a real pro. She's been working really hard, and I think she has to get on a plane tonight, and she's been dancing for 2 days straight now, and she's just been working her butt off, pretty much.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a wrap on Miss Britney Spears. Thank you very much.
That's it. It's done. That's fine. Let's ship it. Let's see it on TV right now.